All right, back. And let's keep disbanding units for additional ammo. I'd rather get those with more ammo, but you never know. We'll make sure that those keep dying, I guess. Not sure why that doesn't give an overrun. Oh, it's in the city.
Poop.
So I can still do that. Kill them. I'm not gonna waste my ammo on artillery shots. Let's disband. Get another unit in there. The mission gets rather weird as it is. But it's fine. In general, I'm not too worried. Yeah, I guess I will retreat from that area next turn, I suppose. These are probably just new spawn waves. Sad. Put these in here, since I will not be coming here. And like I said, I will withdraw from that area. Kill that. Okay, now those are gone. Pull back a bit. That way, if I'm lucky, the enemy will just not come. You back, you in here. And what I can start doing after most of these guys are gone, I can keep buying the unit with the most ammo and put those in Tiergarten. Okay, like I said, let's pull back. Thank you. This is really unfortunate. But disband. Overrun. Here. Nothing here. Overrun. Kill those. I guess I'm disbanding you. That was a core unit. Oh well. Okay, so I guess they had a new wave spawn there. Shouldn't really be a hassle. Mm-hmm. I will kill it. Oof. I was very afraid I wouldn't be able to kill that, but okay. I really also want the artillery to die, so I wonder if this is also part of a new wave again, but given that things are going like this, now that they do have another wave here. I'll just do that for fun. I mean, I'm retreating you, obviously. It's quite certain that two waves have spawned down here. I can rotate to get into some kind of killing schedule. Ah, should have killed that. I have to say that so far as it is a final mission in Berlin, it's a bit underwhelming. They got a new wave there. Let's go here. Deal with that entire ordeal. And I already got a new guy on there, excellent. Halfway through now. Seems like they're not coming from here, so I can potentially use those as reinforcements. They only have them left. pull them back. Go in here. Definitely want to deal with the ISUs. These guys don't do anything, but at the same time, since these two are also not doing anything, might just as well do that. Keep disbanding. Go here. Attack. Those are a bit unfortunate. And you. Really isn't, it also isn't that much to comment on, I have to say. Just rather an event for that. We'll certainly go after those infantry. Okay, I can't kill them like that. Let's get that tank back. That defeats the last guy there. Continue eating my own units here for ammunition. So it's not too bad. Okay. There's your new wave. Turn 30. Most impressive that they stay there. Yeah, that's just no good. Expand you. Let's get the boom bar to move. Oh, they didn't even attack with those guards. Well, wow. would have needed the unyielding. How did they get through there? I guess they have another wave. Don't like that there so much. So I am going to make sure that I can deal with that threat. Because I don't want to get into trouble. By this late stage, 33. I would have to, yeah, I can't kill it because they fire first, they have higher initiative. In this case, just dealing with the artillery is most important. No new wave here yet. Which is also fine. There we go. Repair, repair, disband, you in here. There we go. Once again said, these guys don't got nothing on me. I should have fixed them up. They don't move up, I don't really have an incentive to attack there. Kill those two. I'm fairly certain there's no more infantry here, so one by one I can take these guys out with the Yak Tiger. Because I have so much ammo, could kill another one of these. Excellent. Where can I strip them? Here. There we go. IS-3s are pretty hard to beat, so... I really have no reason to sacrifice that. Disband you. Kind of weird that they're going all the way around. Huh. Kind of, yeah, I don't know what to think of those. ISU 122 can't really do a whole lot anymore. Disband to you. Can strip these two Yak Panzers. Get more ammo. Turn 40. I'll take that hex because I think the AI can see me through that hex. That is a bit unfortunate. Get you on there. These guys, even if they... Yeah, it's gonna be fine. You for the next wave. There we go. This kind of sucks, but I can pull them back and repair. Just want to have that guy gone. Again, there's only one wave incoming. Okay. Bummer this. Oh, I can protect it, it's fine. Cannibalize the last auxiliary units there. Oh. That was stupid. Okay, let's just take a T-34. Back. Repair. Go here, kill the Katyusha. You back. Alright, I can get out the Tiger, but it doesn't win there for me, so I'll just wait a turn. 45. I don't even need to sacrifice these. Idiot. There is nothing else. That was 45. There we go. Should have moved them forward, but I guess it just as well deal with it this way. Next turn, 47. With the roof Roman. Oh wait, it doesn't have artillery support, hey. Bam. Go in here, take that. Go in here, attack. Beat the crap out of this wave. No problem. I have to say that ending it like this is a bit of an anticlimax, but I guess we stopped them from taking the critical positions, which is, of course, I guess Tiergarten really is that final objective. Let's take those hexes, even though it will cost me a lot here. Just so I can claim I had all the flags at the end. Historically, the Battle of Berlin was a tragedy and absolute bloodbath. By now, the Western Allies had also given up the idea of taking Berlin for themselves. This decision was motivated by several factors. Supreme Commander General Eisenhower predicted any fight for Berlin would come at exorbitant costs and not be worth what he now saw was just a political objective. The Allied conferences on how to divide post-war Germany had also already agreed Berlin would be part of the Soviet occupation zone. Thus, Western Allied support for the Battle of Berlin was limited to just a handful of airstrikes, while their main ground efforts focused on dismantling the remnants of the German Wehrmacht spread across southern Germany. But at the same time, the importance of Berlin had not diminished in one bit in the eyes of the Soviet soldiers. They were spurned onwards and told, "The time has come to free our fathers, mothers, brothers, sisters, wives, and children still languishing under the fascist yoke of Germany. The time has come to draw up the balance sheet of the abominable crimes perpetrated on our soil by the Hitlerite cannibals and to punish those responsible for these atrocities. The time has come to inflict a final defeat on the enemy and draw this war to a victorious conclusion. Against this, the German defenders, be they elite veterans or young boys and old men of the Volkssturm, found themselves both unable and ultimately unwilling to surrender. Unable to surrender for fear of execution by the superiors for treason and defeatism. Unwilling to surrender as the Soviets' concept of revenge inflicted on captured German soldiers and civilians was by now well known and equally feared. And so while many Germans at this point were readily surrendering to the Western Allies, those on the Eastern Front often fought to the very bitter end. Against the ad hoc assembly of some 100,000 German defenders within the city, the Soviets threw over 1 million men into the Battle of Berlin. As a result, even though the overall Battle for Berlin only lasted a few short weeks in April of 1945, it would result in hundreds of thousands of casualties being inflicted on both sides. It would ultimately prove to be the final battle of the Second World War in Europe, and also one of its very bloodiest." And I mean, yeah, there's pretty much no reason. Funny that they have these supply dumps, but who cares? I guess you could technically go and try to get them, which might mean like a breakout or something, but whatever. That's the historical path and the end of it. For Europe, the Second World War is over. Berlin has fallen as the Soviets and the Americans and British advance unchecked across Western Germany. On May the 9th, 1945, the final Wehrmacht report was broadcast over the radio. The broadcast concluded with these words. Since midnight, the weapons on all fronts fell silent. By orders of the Grand Admiral, the Wehrmacht has stopped the hopeless fight. With that, the almost six-year-long heroic struggle is over. It has brought us great victories, but also heavy defeats. In the end, the German Wehrmacht lost honorably to massive military superiority. We brought the last Wehrmacht report of this war. Radio silence will follow. And that's it. Yeah, that would then be my next campaign. Nope. We lost. Thanks for watching. Take care. See you next time. Bye-bye.